Hello friends, welcome to CocoWing once again. Today we will be talking about Gerbera plant. It's a very pretty plant and you will find each and every color what you can think of in this flower. Generally the blooming period of this plant is from April to September. So we sow the seeds somewhere in February end or March beginning. And it is a sunny plant. The plant needs sun but not a lot of it. So even if you are keeping it as an outdoor plant, the afternoon sunlight should be avoided. It can be maintained indoor and you have to take care of the plant that if you are using soil and the soil is kept wet for longer time, then the plant's roots catch fungus. So it is preferred to be grown in Cocopeat because Cocopeat is porous and it gives proper space for the roots to grow. There are multiple benefits of growing a plant in Cocopeat as it nourishes the plant also. It increases the yield and it's a soil substitute. We need less water when we are using with the soil. So we can grow the plants totally in Cocopeat or we can use it mixed with the soil. You can order from us online. We have the contact details given and we also deal in indoor plants, organic fertilizers and compost enhancers. So do contact us. Thank you.